SBUX Corp. SBUX 0.22% said Thursday that it will open a cafe in October that caters to the needs of the deaf and hard of hearing. All of the associates in the new Washington, D.C., store, about 20 to 25, will be fluent in American Sign Language, ASL. The idea for the store came from the SBUX signing store in Kuala Lumpur, Malaysia, which opened in 2016 with 9 deaf workers. SBUX shares are down 0.3% in pre-market trading, and are down 11% for the year so far. BS.